pay you.
Me?
You are Yuna's guardian, no? Moroda's heard a curious rumor. I thought you should know.
I heard it from those crusaders. Seems that summoners have been going out on pilgrimage and just disappearing.
It could just be the fiends got them, but not so many so quickly.
Sorry I don't know more, but watch your back. Ain't much future for a guardian without a summoner, eh?
What? What y'all talking about?
We're talking about doing your job as a guardian.
Hey, I'm doing good. Right, big brother?
Please be careful.
Will do.
Passe!
Oh, what?
We're leaving!
Be right there! See ya!
The Cloister of Trials lies within. Are you prepared?
Guardians, at attention!
We are ready.
All right, let's do it.
Thank you. We wait here.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blamed if anything happens. Well, well, you again. Still traveling with quite the crowd, I see. What is it, Bartello? You know this riffraff?
You are... Aran, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Aran. No, Sir Aran. You're the reason I became a guardian. Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
Calling the personal guardian the Lord Braska Riffraff?
And you call yourself a summoner?
Yeesh.
Bartello, enough! Get back here.
Hang in there, buddy. Hey?
Pick spot. Shut up. Wait.
Quite the show, yeah? Not so good on the heart, though.
Stop pacing around. Be calm and wait.
I swear, I'll never wash this hand again.
Please, touch me with that hand and I'll remove it. How much longer? She sure is taking her sweet time.
Stop pacing around.
You owe much to your father. All these guardians. And Sir Aran, too? And I hear Maester Seymour's quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I'm traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing on your own two legs for once. Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.